doon sa relasyon, sa pag-uyap-uyap, sa barkada, bisyo na mawag mo kubak sa iyong mga pangandoy. Ingon pa sa Proverbs chapter 16 verse 3. Commit to the Lord whatever you do and He will establish your plan. Be responsible, determined, hardworking, respectful, and God-fearing kabataan. These qualities makes you a kabataan Pilipino para sa matatag na Pilipinas. Kamo, kabataan, ang pag-asa sa atong nasod. With the guidance and support of your parents, you will be successful someday. Who knows, one of you will become a leader. Before ending my appearance, let me remind you to always connect yourself to your parents, siblings, and God. Show respect the elders. I mean, these elders are not only your lulus and lula, but also your teachers, role advisors, or anyone we meet and deserve our regard. We cannot reach our dream without His permission. And when you are there to your dream job, dream destination, or dream family, please do not forget to always be grateful to God every second of your life. By how? Since God has given us gift and fruits from the divine power, we must use this gift to serve other people. Like me, as a police officer, I am using my gift of wisdom, of strength, and discernment to serve my hometown, validating and monitoring atrocities for the welfare of the children. All this, and every citizen, for you all to be safe at night.